This RV park and their pull-through sites put a little curve of gravel cut out in the grass for all of your hookups to lay in, so when they come and cut grass or weedy, they do not come close to your hookups. How neat is that, y'all?